Hey friends, in this video I will going to show you how to make assembling of computer peripherals requirements, motherboard, DVD player, random access memory, hard disk drive, SMPS, SATA cables, CPU box. Let's fix the motherboard inside the CPU box. And make it fix with the screw. Let's make the connection of front panel. This is the USB port of the front panel. Connect to motherboard. This is a power LED thing. When you turn on your PC, the LED will show. This is a speaker pin. It is connected to buzzer. This is a restart switch to restart your PC. This is a HDD LED. This is a power switch to turn on your PC. This is a hard disk of your PC. This is a power connector and this is a SATA connector of the hard disk. CPU box and fix it with the screw. This is a random access memory, usually known as RAM. Let's connect the RAM inside the motherboard. This is a DVD player. Fix the DVD player inside the CPU box. Let's do fix with the screwdriver. This is a SMPS, which stands for switching mode power supply. Let's fix the switching. Let's make the wiring connection of SMPS to motherboard. This pin is to power up the DVD. This is a 24 pin connector. It power ups the motherboard. Power up the hard disk drive. Let's connect to hard disk drive. Let's connect this pin to another board. Another CPU pin. done with all the connection of it. Let's place the CPU cover on top of it. Do subscribe my channel and press the bell.